So I re-injured my back, and today's Thursday. Tomorrow we'll be in Austin. Saturday we play at a private. Sunday we have a video shoot, and I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Me lastimé de la espalda otra vez. Hoy es jueves. Mañana estamos en Austin, el sábado en un evento privado, y luego domingo grabamos video. Les quiero enseñar por lo que estoy pasando. I want to show you what happens when I sleep wrong or when I do a wrong movement. And this is what happens to me. I don't know if you can see that. My hip is like that way. Can you see it?
I just have my music like on shuffle. Your songs come up too. But
this is my friend
Nora.
Dijo el doctor que voy a vivir. The doctor said I'll live, but he gave me medication for my back.
Oh, the interview is at 4:30, babe.
Las cosas que estoy escuchando. Claudia, what did you say you have?
I'm gonna buy a deodorant for my coochie.
It's like fresh breasts.
Yeah.
Remember fresh breasts? You remember.
I bought Sergio wipes for his balls.
Yeah, right here. Look. They call
crop mop.
Chill out. Promotion.
Manscaped.
What is that for?
It's for a ball wipe.
It actually says ball wipe?
Yeah.
Yes.
So I told Claudia when I die, I want to cremate, right? And to add my ashes in her chili. When she eats her chili, right, and she takes a shit, I tear the ass up one more time, yeah!
Okay, so he brought his whole package out. Let me see what you got.
You can imagine my balls. Okay,
this is a ball wiper. A ball wipe.
A ball wipe.
In case you got sweaty balls, this is it.
You want to tone your balls?
Toner for your balls? Yeah. Really? Like your face?
Kind of
you know what toner
I
does,
got
right?
Gorgeous balls.
Toner regulates his balls always complexion.
Smell good.
His balls always smell good.
Wow, okay.
No.
Ball toner by Manscaped.
If we got some ball deodorant.
And we got some ball
well,
deodorant.
Of course, it'll stink. The deodorant works.
Wow. So now you're buying what?
I'm buying a deodorant for my coochie.
And what does that do?
I don't know. I'm going to try it out. So my coochie won't smell when I'm sweaty.
Pero,
well, I do sweat.
I'll find out. We'll come back. And I'll give the next video, we'll see if it works or not. I'll be like, ah. What cap are you wearing, dude?
The what?
You can't wear that cap here.
Ooh, baby. Bring it in, dog.
Here you go. Hey, Phil.
Medio poco aguitado porque. Me lastimé la espalda nomás saliéndome de la cama. Y me duele parar. A ver cómo nos va.
¡Gracias, güey! Espérame.
¡Bum! ¡Ay, me dolió a mí, güey! ¡Me dolió a mí, güey!
Hey, yo, man. You're from Jamaica, man.
You look cool like that, way.
I'm gonna have to play like this. Chato.
Hey, ¿qué tal amigos de Austin, Texas? Pues yo personalmente me siento un poquito mejor.
hoy les vamos a enseñar que no todos los eventos están llenos, sino que somos como cualquier otro grupo. A veces hay noches malas y pues, nos tocó una de esas noches aquí en la ciudad de Austin, Texas, pero no pasa nada. Le damos el 100% de nuestra energía, todo lo que tenemos aquí en nuestro corazón, nuestra alma, se da el 100%. Es lo que importa. Gracias, amigos de Austin, Texas. No publiqué nada, no dije nada de que me dolía la espalda. Simplemente llegué y hice todo lo que podía. Traigo el sabor como de medicina en la boca. Traigo la boca seca. Le di el 100% de lo que me quedaba. Gracias a nuestro amigo Lalo, una vez más, por salvándome. Todavía nos falta el evento de mañana. Es un evento privado. Y luego el domingo grabar video musical. Me tengo que cuidar. Y ahorita me dijo el doctor que descansara, pues a veces no se puede, cancelar las cosas al último minuto, pero aquí estamos. Muchas gracias, amigos de Austin, Texas, por estar con nosotros.